Hi, this is Fakhrunnisa. I'm Deputy Country Manager in Hill International for Pakistan. Contract management is an integral part of construction management. This is one of the processes in Hill International that helps to build good working relationship with our clients by managing their contracts. This process involves managing the contracts which are made as a part of delivery of a built asset. It involves creation, analysis, and execution of these contracts by the parties to those contracts to ensure the financial and operational performance is maximized and the risks are minimized. COVID-19 has created an enormous amount of uncertainty in terms of both its practical and legal implications to those who are involved in the engineering and construction projects. Our contract management team is heavily involved in our organization's response towards this pandemic, undertaking contractual obligations assessments and contract risk assessments, particularly from the perspective of force majeure claims in the current scenario. This response effort needs to be ongoing for a foreseeable future, and regular updates containing analysis of how this situation is unfolding and our recommendations for the actions to ameliorate this situation. Collaboration and good communication is the key to manage this impact and steering the projects through this period of uncertainty. Our response towards this pandemic is open and empathetic communication between the contracting parties. We are, after all, together in this, and everyone has been affected through this pandemic to some degree. While recommending the remedies, we are looking into the governing law of contracts in addition to the contract terms. Termination is one of the most serious available remedies, but we are recommending negotiating the temporary solutions and amendment to contracts to modify the level of services and obligations between the contracting parties, or to allow some reduction or temporary shutdown of services. This will not only help to bring certainty in our contractual relationship with our clients, will also serve to pave the way for the contractual relationships of the client with the other parties for when this pandemic ends and the world returns to some order. Thank you.